But what if the trolls eat it?
Trolls don't like water. Trolls don't swim. The eye is perfectly safe in Tidewater Cave. So relax.
Is returned, and I once again see into the darkness that is your world. We mock the thieves, for bitter is their loss. You, mortal, may take this. It shall open the secrets of dark places for
there. What brings you to the altar of Kinnereth, my... You would seek the holy relic Kinnereth has bestowed upon the world. Kinnereth's creations guard her relic. I cannot say what it will be. All I can do is direct you to the Grove of Trials. Not far from here, I warn you that... Indeed, you would do well... Then proceed directly to the Grove, as your test has begun. Good luck. Farewell.
How goes it?
Fantastic. Thanks for asking.
You can't be too careful out in the wilderness.
Thank you. What brings you? Ah, yes. The gauntlets have been here for ages. My only real involvement with... What? Yes. Well, I don't... They drop to the floor, right? That curse. Oh, why. He's a descendant of that very knight from so long ago. He came here from Hammerfell seeking a cure. He may know more of the story than I. He's down in... Take care.
What is it? Is there a cure? Ah, so you've heard it, have you? When I was younger, I'd come here. Erelder has let me stay, mostly out of pity. I've seen plenty of pity, and when he speaks to me, what reason does he have to hold back information? Speak to him if you can. You've seen them, I... Do you know that I thought perhaps I could lift... I tried for hours. I'm not ashamed to admit that. I don't... Good day.
Welcome. I cannot face him. I wish I could help him. The curse. The only way to free Kellen of his curse is to take it on myself. I fail Kellen every time I speak to him. I've told you, but that means taking the curse on yourself. The gauntlets have been here far longer than any of us. They'll almost certainly be here long after we're all gone. Certainly after... Good day!
Greetings.
You... How did you... I feel good. I don't feel like death. I can't believe it. Thank you so much. I finally have a chance to get out and see the world.
I hope I can help. You lifted the curse? But why would you do such a thing? Good day.
Thank you.
Help me!
Who's there?
Thank you for rescuing me. I am Sir Thedret. I've been held prisoner by these scoundrels for the longest time. When I refused, they locked me here. I can't go with you if that's what you... You'll have to go on alone. Before finding this place, a phrase kept coming up in the writings I found. I'm not sure how, but I just know it's a clue for making it safely through these ruins.
What's that?
Damn, I've lost them. It's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get!
Thank you.
there? Who's there?
Huh? Well...
Come out where I can see you. What's that? Stop where you are.
I'm at your service.
I've heard of you. Such humility. I admire you. I tried, but I could not pass the test. He has found a use for me, however. Of the original divine, some legends say that craftsmen devoted to Zenithar are able to create and the two work in harmony. Legends say that when Pelinald Whitestrike was slain by centuries later, when St. Calidus was laid. Legends say that when Pelinal White, century, when of the original divine, some led. You too.
Good evening.
You seem quite intriguing.
I, in no small part to you, Sir Knight, sir, I pledge my sword. I wish to join you in your quest to restore the Knights of the Nine and defeat this Umaril. I can only hope to match your bravery and valor. I am honored. Allow me to...
Hello!